The opioid issue is just not isolated to Ohio. There are states that are suffering even worse. The cost of care and the cost of dealing with this issue is overwhelming.
Individuals with opiate addiction issues often feel very isolated. They're not necessarily integrated with their communities. They're not shouting from the rooftops that they have an opiate addiction issue.
The Portis platform and the opioid solution is a way to help people that are struggling with addiction. We can connect people struggling with opioid addiction to counselors instantaneously, wherever they are.
When an individual is struggling and it's 2 o'clock in the morning, or maybe they're thinking about trying to get off their opiate medication, but they're concerned about the pain that they're experiencing. We've got the telemedicine platform to connect those two people at 2 o'clock in the morning.
We can throw as much technology as we want at somebody, but unless there is a human behind it and it's working with them and it's uplifting them, then all of the technology itself will be useless. The human piece is the part that's going to create the actual connections and change.
Knowing that there's a support system and a support network is an absolutely crucial piece to their prolonged recovery and their immediate recovery. We're using technology to help solve a human problem. We're using technology to help humans help humans.
Our ideas are helping to find a solution.